few tonight. What's going on? At 40, not bad for basically stone stock to open. Hit the brakes way too hard. Says 287 to 52, so that's a better mile an hour.
No, left it exactly the same. I just wanted to hit the throttle a little harder off the line to see if it would help. Well, 259 at 57. Come on. Worked so well last time. Worked like shit this time. Mm-hmm. 268 at 58, still 58 mile an hour is my tops.
I got four spare belts. I tried to make another cheaper one work before, and I bought the Sky RC belts because they're the cheapest thing you can get.
Yeah, they're like $40 or something. Wait, isn't it?
They're
belts, I mean?
I paid $35 shipped from A-Main.
Nice.
They shipped it across the border for $2.
Huh.
I was like, buy, quick.
Well, you're a little outside the lane, but I'll give you full credit for that.
Yeah, the other day, when I finally got it to go straight, I spent about 20 minutes just doing 15, 20 foot passes to get it to launch straight. And when I finally did, and then I did a full pass, I was coming back and I was feeling all good about myself, so I pinned it. And then with my dual rate turned way down, I got like no break.
Yeah.
So when it came close to me, I fucking smashed my foot. And then I broke my little weight box that I put in front.
Yeah.
259 again. Yep.
Plug the battery in too.
No, they're the same thing.
Why aren't you turning on?
Ow, that's why. I'm poking the wrong thing. Oh, my battery's not even hooked up.
It's starting to get some grip now. They weren't howling like that before. I think so, yeah. It looked to be about the same speed, but it was straight as an arrow. That last pass when I went way out right,
yeah.
Way out to the right, it added a tenth of a second. That was a 268 on that last one. 268 again at 58 mile an hour.